Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good is AP? One in a billion. What's good is AP? One in a billion, and I'm back.
And it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Oh, yeah.
And we're back.
More hot, sweaty topics.
Hot topics.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Listen.
So, LeBron James, he's also engaged. He asked a swimmer.
Lauren Perdue,
if she would go out to dinner with him.
I wonder if that's Will Perdue's daughter or something like that.
Ah.
He used to play for the Bulls. Maybe LeBron asked her out because he wanted to find out some stuff about her father.
Right.
Like, yo, how nice was he playing with Michael Jordan?
Seriously? You would really buy that?
I think that's what it was.
You would really buy that?
I think that LeBron wanted to know more about playing with Michael Jordan from Will Perdue. So he was going to ask his daughter, if that's his daughter. And I think that
if that was his intentions, that's what he should have said. First of all, you don't ask anybody out on a date and you're engaged, first of all. Shout out to Savannah. She had to fly out to Cleveland for a lawsuit to testify in. So while she was away, LeBron thought it would be cool enough to, you know, ask this girl out on a date. It was a dinner to one of their ceremonies. But she turned him down. Ooh, because she probably knew he was engaged and was like, this is awkward. He's coming on to me. That's pretty bad.
Wow.
What you do in the dark will come into light. So
listen.
Be careful.
So listen, so then...
Live right. Won't have to worry about it.
So then Kobe, you know, there's a picture going around. Kobe was in Barcelona. When Kobe was in Barcelona, he had his shirt off. You know what I mean? He had his shirt off and he with two girls. It looked like he was texting or something like that.
Or getting her number.
You know, something had spilled on his shirt. You know what I mean? So he took his shirt off.
What had happened was, right.
He took his shirt off because something spilled on it.
Right. So you hear these alibis.
He's getting
ladies.
His shirt. He's getting another
what
shirt.
What in the world is going on?
And in the meantime, you know how the paparazzi, they be on Kobe. That's Kobe. As soon as he gets his shirt, Kobe!
So they took 3-4 a.m. in the morning, he takes his shirt to the dry cleaners.
And he got something spilt on it. That's 3-4 a.m.
He's in a private room with two girls. It wasn't a club with everybody. He was in a private room, lounge room, with these two chicks.
I'm saying.
Yeah. Kobe, I mean, I'm just saying, you're trying to get things right with your estranged wife that was going to leave you and divorce you and take your money and your mansions? And she's trying to actually put the best foot forward and still give you another chance? My goodness, I commend that woman.
Hey, and she flew
she
out there.
She found it in her heart to forgive you, and then you still embarrass her, even if the situation isn't what it looks to be. Don't put yourself in those situations, fellas. Don't do that, and then it won't even be a problem.
Yeah, so...
That's a compromising situation.
Basically, what she's saying is don't ever go out. Ever.
No, I'm saying don't put yourself in a compromise. He's naked. He's half naked and he's with two women.
Don't go ever go out. You're going to get in trouble.
No, I'm not saying that.
You're an athlete. Somebody spill something on your drink.
See, he can't even get it out because he knows he's making it up and trying to cover the dude. Dudes would be much better if dudes didn't take up for other dudes.
Somebody spill something on his shirt.
We are where we are today. Guys still taking up for other guys. Like, yeah, you know, this is what had happened was... Come on, the writing's on the wall.
Listen.
Get your act together. Look at his past infidelities, come on.
Listen.
It's Olympic Village.
Somebody spilled something on his shirt.
Next topic.
Oh man, hey, I'm about to get in trouble, y'all. But
he wanna take up for Kobe, like he gotta sleep with him.
Oh man. Yo, Kobe, man, what you do that for, man? You shouldn't have did that. That was wrong.
I'm not saying, be real, that's all. Fellas, quit taking up for your dude if he's doing wrong. Call him out. That's not helping.
Listen, tell us what y'all think, all right? Was Kobe in the wrong for this situation? Did Kobe really, was he really trying to mess with these women? Or is what he's saying had happened?
Was he wrong for even being in that situation, trying to get back with his wife? Was he wrong to be out partying 2-3 a.m. in the morning with his shirt off, half naked? Leave your comments below.